station on Space to Ground.
Welcome to Space to Ground. I'm Kayla France. After a weekend of spacewalking around, the crew on board the International Space Station was back in action, performing science and station maintenance. The spacewalk on March 13th marked the 5th EVA of the year and the 237th spacewalk in support of the space station. NASA astronauts Victor Glover and Michael Hopkins took a stroll outside the orbiting laboratory to service the station's cooling system and communications gear. Concluding their spacewalk after 6 hours and 47 minutes, the duo managed to complete their tasks that included venting the early ammonia system to relocate a jumper line, servicing the Columbus Bartolomeo payload platform, and configuring a cable for an amateur radio system. Back inside, JAXA astronaut Suichi Noguchi was completing the Asian Urban Space Investigation. With the aim of improving efforts to cultivate fast-growing plants in space and enhancing the understanding of how plants grow efficiently and develop aroma-rich leaves through hydroponic culture, Asian Urban Space is a project of the Space Seeds for Asian Future program, a program which allows researchers and students in the Asia-Pacific region to grow plants in space aboard the International Space Station and then compare the plants with those grown on Earth.
And obviously, in order for plants to grow, we need three things. First, some nutrition, second, water, and the lights. And the nutrition and the water is already there inside, and we need the lights. And we use this space station general lighting assembly, which is just a regular light. And in order to make sure we have enough light into the chamber, which means the plant, we have a photosensing film attached on top of it to make sure we have enough lighting into the chamber.
The space-flown seeds will soon be distributed to schools to learn about the importance of space biology research. Do you have a favorite photo of Earth taken by an astronaut aboard the space station? Then we need your votes for Tournament Earth 2021. For more than 20 years, astronauts have been shooting photographs of Earth from the International Space Station. Their unique view of our planet in all its wonder has inspired us. So which are the best photographs of Earth taken from the space station? Over the next few weeks, you can decide. Follow the link below to see the photos competing in each bracket, to download a tournament bracket, and to learn more. Images competing for the title spot have been chosen by astronauts, the Earth Science and Remote Sensing Team, and space enthusiasts like you. Voting in round two will end on March 22nd at noon Eastern, so get your votes in. That's Space to Ground for this week. Thanks for watching. We'll see you next week.
Subscribe for more space.